All right, Coach, obviously one week of practice in the books. Just kind of talk about the early going.
Well, big part that we did the first few days is kind of implement the system again, kind of review some things, slowly get them into, kind of our inner squad sessions. But we've been able to put everything in that we wanted to review those things and feel very good about what we're doing right now. The kids have done a good job. They came back really in good shape. And so now we're really kind of focusing on the inner squads to get our pitchers and get their pitch counts up and get the hitters a chance to see some live pitching and see all the different pitches. But so far so good. We're doing everything that we expected to.
You mentioned the inner squad, obviously one coming up tomorrow. What's kind of the goal for that, pitching and hitting?
Well, again, the pitching, we're still continuing to increase their pitch count. This is going to be, a big one for our guys that we're kind of leaning towards the opening weekend. So it'll be a rather longer scrimmage tomorrow, but that's good to give the hitters, quite a few extra at-bats and things. So that's what we're trying to do. And, again, I've been given signs and things over at third and trying to implement what we're going to be doing offensively with the bunt. And hitting and running and things. So it's gone very well to this point.
Obviously, health is a key issue throughout the season and obviously sure. The preseason. What's the overall health of the team?
Well, from a position player standpoint, we're pretty much as healthy as we can be. We lost Berger for a little bit. He's got a little broken bone in his foot. What they're saying is he's probably going to have some surgery done next week, but it'll get him back here a little bit quicker than waiting around just putting him in a boot. So, but he's going to be okay, and we'll get him back here shortly. From the pitching side, we've had a couple minor surgeries. We had a torn tendon from Lyles. We had Shane Hendricks. We thought they were going to have to go in and move his nerve a little bit, and that's a little scary one, but he came through fine, and they didn't have to, and he'll be back probably right around conference, starting time. But the one hit that we did take is Chase Cater, who penciled in was going to be our closer and had just a great outing the other day. He just got his MRI results, and he's going to have Tommy John next week. So someone else is going to have to step up in that role, and we've got some options. So, but other than that, we really are in pretty good shape and very pleased with what the kids are doing at this point.